sit further and pray.
Jesus began to be saddened and exceedingly troubled. He said to them,
My soul is sad, even unto death. Wait here and pray with me.
He went forward a little and prayed, saying,
Father, if it is possible, take this cup of suffering away from me.
Jesus returns to the apostles, finds them asleep, and says,
Couldn't you stay awake while I pray?
While Jesus spoke, Judas arrived, and with him were two soldiers. With that, the soldiers took Jesus, and the apostles who were with him ran away. Now we walk with Jesus on his way to Calvary. The first station, Jesus is unjustly condemned. Jesus is unfairly accused and put on trial for loving and caring about others. Pilate convicts Jesus against his better judgment to please the crowd. Sometimes we meet people and judge them because of the way they look or act. Sometimes we forget our own morals and values and follow the crowd.
Dear Jesus, help me to be fair and help me not to judge others. Help me also to stand up for what I believe in and do the right thing so I can be loving and caring like you.